Really?
That's kind of a relaxed fire. Probably sitting there about 1,000 degrees or so, a little bit more.